Hello everyone, we're here in DaVinci Resolve 18.5. We're going to make some glowing text down in the Fusion. For those of you that don't know me, I have to use this on-screen keyboard due to health reasons. Okay, bring your picture on down to your timeline and head into Fusion. Up and grab a text node. Put it in the left viewer. Add whatever text you want in the box. Now is when you want to size it. Make sure you have whatever font you want. Place it where you want it because you will not be able to move it later. This has to be black too, no other color. And take your text node and merge it over the media in. Right click on that node, go up, make a copy. Click next to this one, make sure no nodes are selected. Right click and paste. Merge it over the merge one. With that merge selected, hit shift spacebar. And select glow. We're not going to do anything with that one. This second text, make it a different color. I would suggest something kind of vibrant and bright. So it shows up good. With that glow node selected, shift spacebar. Add another glow. Remember, we did nothing with the first one. The second one, go to glow size and take it up to 50. And with that node selected, let's add another one. And within that one, we're going to adjust a couple of different things. Take this up to either 150 or 200. You can play with these settings to get it to where you like it. Then we go up in the edit page and see how it looks. Well, there you go. See you on the next one. Thanks for watching.